crowds. Mm-hmm. Hey, if you know kids, if you have kids, well, you know they love to watch the same DVDs over and over and over, and the same goes true for the songs. They never seem to get tired of singing
them. Yeah, as a parent, it probably drives you a little nuts, but we found something that you won't mind that they play again and again because they're actually learning from it. Call it hip hop for a new generation.
Hip hop numbers.
Candy Carter calls it a teaching tool. Songs and rhymes kids already know by heart.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Boink, boink.
Just set to a hip hop beat.
So basically, my son was 3 and he has a little bit of a speech delay. So very frustrated with mom and dad, tried to figure out a way to kind of get through to him and really just help him kind of learn faster. And I started singing songs. I started beatboxing, this thing you do with your mouth when you say, and I would do that with the ABCs. And he was like, whoa, you know, he actually liked it. And then I started taking songs and putting, you know, bath time and night night, and I started putting them in my cell phone, and I realized, wow, my son really responds to this. If I can take kind of a beat that he likes and put an educational thing in it, he responds. And what I realized is that it works with all kids.
It's turned into a magic formula. Repetition, familiar lyrics, and real kids just being kids.
It's one of those kind of developmental milestones. Can your child mimic a cat or a dog? So we have a song called Hip Hop Animals. What sound does a cow make? Moo, moo. And we do it for cat and dog and frog. So they can jump like a frog and they can make a sound like a dog. And as every parent knows, that's what we're teaching our children.
Now
I wanted to create Hip Hop Simon Says so that we could teach kids how to follow instructions. So children know the game Simon Says, so they'll do what's told. And so we do it to keep them physically active. Hip Hop Simon Says jump, Hip Hop Simon Says down, down. And it just, it's a theme throughout the video, and we help children follow simple instructions.
9, 10 hip hop numbers, let's do it again.
I wanted the kids to count with their hands as they said it because it helps with eye-hand coordination. So it's 1, 2, and as you'll see, it's not that easy for children once they get past 5 to know which hands to use. So that helps them with that skill. So you put educational content with great music and kids remember it. They remember their numbers and their ABCs and their animal sounds and all this fun stuff that toddlers need to learn.
And you can find It's Hip Hop Baby DVDs and CDs at Suzuki Village at 4745 Ashford Dunwoody Road. That's in Dunwoody. And of course, we have a link to It's Hip Hop Baby online. We have a link at cbs46.com. And you know, here's the CD and the DVD right here. So the DVD is $15.95 and the CD is $11.99. So as we both know, kids do like to hear things over and over and over again. Well, Candy has more volumes in the works, including ones on healthy foods, exercise, and going night-night. You know, all those things that kids can really relate to.
And she writes the songs herself. Because the songs are kind of catchy.
Well, they're, you know, kind of the beats are hip-hop beats, but they're typical, you know, rhythms and rhymes, like, you know, if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.